understand how to be a cowboy?
First time riding.
Hello, NBA. My name is David DeLuca. I'm going to 30 NBA games in 30 days and trying to get on the Jumbotron 30 times. Tonight, game 28.
What's up, guys? David DeLuca here on the 30 for 30 for 30 challenge. That's 30 NBA games in 30 days. I'm trying to get in the Jumbotron 30 times. So today, we just got inside the stadium. As you can see, I am dressed riding a horse. Fingers crossed that I get on the Jumbotron and we keep this streak 28 for 28. We're at the Mavericks game and they're going to take on the Clippers. We've seen the Clippers play a couple times, but let's make sure that the Mavs have a good game. It's the first time seeing Luka, and I'm also pretty excited, believe it or not. So let's see if we can keep this streak going.
Seven.
Welcome tonight's Ashley Hoekstra honorary ball champion, the ball kids of the game.
It's been awesome. Yeah. Like, it's been a lot, but it's been awesome. Right.
Want to come watch a match warm up before the game? Sure you do. When the money gets a chip like this, I spot a chip on a wrist,
walk up in a club, and I'm not white like I'm on the way to hit it. Welcome to the American Airlines Center, home of the Dallas Mavericks.
For 28. Thank you so much to the Dallas Mavericks. Thank you, Jack. Thank you, Chris. Had an awesome time. We kept the streak going. Got on four times. with the horse mask and the horse suit that's now deflated and popped. Thank you guys for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe, whatever you do, do it positively, and we will see you tomorrow. Phoenix!